Earlier today, I was confronted by a young a person who said to me, they want me to bring them under my arm and wing, and because they want to become politicians. Their ambition is to become politicians. And in their mind, I'm a politician. And I had to explain that I'm not a politician. And I thought I should do this short clip to explain the difference between a politician and a revolutionary, because I said I'm a revolutionary, and there's a big difference. We as revolutionaries, we aspire to end politics, often by using politics amongst other instruments of the revolutionary process. The ultimate end of revolution is to end politics. But to end politics, sometimes you enter politics, but you have to operate in that space as a revolutionary. That's what Lenin teaches us. There's many other revolutionaries teaches us, including Steve Biko, in fact, who, when he was murdered, he was on his way to uniting the political parties in this country to make sure that the revolutionary possibility is there. Now, the difference between a revolutionary and a politician is fundamentally on the question of the revolutionary wants to overturn the society. The politician, on the other hand, wants to catch on the desperations of people, trade on the desperation of the people. Poverty is good for politicians because then they can speak the language of poverty whilst actually stealing from the people, as it is happening right now across all the political parties in South Africa. EFF is stealing from VBS. My money, we know that is being sponsored directly by Stellenbosch, the president of the country's president of the ANC, we know has been sponsored by white monopoly capital as well. So they're using their position as representatives of the poor to benefit themselves whilst maintaining the system of exclusion, of oppression, of exploitation intact. That's what a politician does. Just like a doctor under capitalism needs people to be sick so that they can make money. So a doctor under capitalism is not there to heal, it's there to make money out of the desperation of our people. And then you can go carry on. All the professions do the same thing. It's not about resolving, it's about actually taking from the people. So a revolutionary wants to change that situation so that people actually are free and they can realize themselves. A politician, on the other hand, is a man of the system. And they know how to, actually, let me put it this way, a politician is a businessman that trades in desperation and in poverty. We want to end that system to bring a revolutionary change.